With no chances this morning when a passenger jet from Dubai landed in New York with numerous sick passengers on board. Don Dahler with what happened next.
When Emirates Airlines Flight 203 landed at JFK, dozens of ambulances and other emergency vehicles were waiting.
We can see everyone waiting for us. Thanks for helping.
Okay, you're going to stop on stop position 2.
The pilots were ordered not to go to the gate by the Centers for Disease Control after dozens of passengers had reported feeling ill with flu-like symptoms in flight. The Airbus A380 with over 500 passengers on board was isolated from the terminal. Many on board wondered what was going on and posted pictures and videos on social media, including the rapper Vanilla Ice, who spoke to the blast.
They came in with paramedics and everything. They checked our temperature. They made us fill out a health report. And I'm just like, wow, what is going on?
Medical staff checked every passenger and crew member before letting them off the plane. Of the 100 originally complaining of symptoms, 10 were sent to a hospital, 7 of them crew members, and 9 refused medical care. The rest went on their way.
It was just gross.
Aaron Sykes had noticed many passengers were ill before takeoff.
People were coughing. The first thing I did when I got on the plane was actually ask the stewardess for a mask. She said that there were none on board, but it was that obvious and audible.
One possibility is that some passengers got on board already infected by the flu virus. Jeff, some of them had been visiting Mecca, where there is currently a flu outbreak.
Don Dahler, thank you. Still ahead here, an update.